Just pausing there, you can see the difference in wording between the two MFN clauses. The MFN clause in the Colombia-Switzerland Treaty says, agrees with a third state a tax rate on fees or royalties more favourable to that which is set forth in Article 12. Whereas the MFN clause in the Colombia-Canada Treaty says, provides for provisions in respect of technical assistance, technical services, or consulting services that are more favourable than those provided for in Article 12.